I was trying to be a student in a writing class this year. We had to do 5 different projects. It was hell, but I'm in the clear. Every Tuesday and Thursday, 10:20 till about noon, learning grammar and our spelling, even when to use who and whom. We jumped into the first project. It was an easy one to start. Memory we had to share, a lesson that changed our hearts. I chose my car crash from when I went down to Puerto Rico. It was fun, really simple, like slots at a casino. Now the second project was awful, I agreed with most of the class. It was painful and real stressing, yeah, that project can kiss my ass. Had to take an object and talk about its cultural validity. I chose the guitar as my icon, something that makes me feel carefree. And then there was our project number 3, my most favorite of the 5. We had to take our first project, turn it into something nice. Oh, I chose to transform my project into a rapping masterpiece. Maybe thinking and why we can't do that. But this is America and I'm free. And you know the most important of all the 5, searching what we want to be, what we hope for and we strive. Mine is focused on cardio, thoracic surgery. This project showed me who I am and who I'm gonna be. Writing student, I'm a writing student. Yeah, writing student here at MSU. We show the green and white, not that crappy maize and blue. But despite that, this writing class was more than I thought that it'd be. I want to thank you, Dr. Todd, for teaching in the highest degree, showing